you know, 3 or 4 pieces of bacon. It used to be like half a bag of bacon, but now I'm kind of down at that little by little. Even though I can eat the meats, I don't want to eat so much. That's kind of crazy. So I have 4 pieces. I have a couple eggs over here. I'm going to make the eggs after I'm done. It'll be a nice, nutritious breakfast. Just got done lifting weights up there. And do a little bit more. I try to do 3 different little workouts during the day for my arms. And on leg day, I'll probably do 4 different ones. Just whenever I have a chance, I'll go out there and do a set of curls, reverse curls, and bench press. And then usually I get them all in by the end of the day. I just don't force myself to try to do something I can't do. Not a massive, huge workout, just something that's going to be good for me that's not too crazy that I can handle. So, gotta have some pepper. Love pepper.
Love pepper.
Obviously, love pepper.